Satan will make mess of me. I will pray, oh, I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will make mess of me. I will pray, oh, I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will make mess of me. I will pray, oh, I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will make mess of me. If Jesus can pray, if Peter can pray, if Babalola can pray, who am I not to pray? If Pastor Chris can pray, if Peter Daniels can pray, oh, if GUC can pray, who am I not to pray? If Oedekwa can pray, if Benson in the Osa can pray, our own fathers can pray, who am I not to pray? For we cannot pray enough. I will pray, oh, I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will make myself made. You need to know that every man that is made, he has built on a ritual, and that ritual is called the place of prayer. You don't need to have a good voice. Just go there, papale, skoka balata, epele puma, epale takusi, epele tabo, atapabele, ukam pele de kabai, ibrata, abeli asote, frede pali, ukam pele de ma, prata tatatai, akapaboha, akapabao, ibao, ibebebebabao, abababababa, etebebebea, ibo, ababo. Even when your strength is failing, you press on again. Pale, atom, pale kapo, ete pala skope, pala. When you feel weak, you pray again. Anemo, atemu asime, uri eteka fuli, afili kwa. Sha. When your strength is losing, you enter into the glory. But make sure you don't stop unless Satan will make mess of you. I will pray, if I don't pray, Satan will make mess of you.